Fact. Husky's the one with items.
I mean, Husky's a really good Chen, so it makes sense.
Jerax breaks play.
Here's Jerax. Yep, like you said, he's going to be the sacrifice. But here comes Abed with the Aghanim Scepter onto four heroes.
Oh.
Stonegaze to follow. And EG going to finish this game out in style as GGs are called. That was a disgusting electric vortex from Abed.
Into the Medusa ulti, Stonegaze. Ugh, beautiful. Perfectly done there by EG at all stages. Jerax breaking smoke. Instantly Nightmares one guy.